want to make sure we're out there when the wind speeds are less than 10 miles an hour, using gallons of, up around 10 to 15 gallons per acre, and then not applying it going 15 to 20 mile an hour over the field. We want to minimize our sprayer speed, and then again, make sure we're not putting it out in early in the morning when we've got inversions.